We have a live report from the Park Fire, but first, breaking news. Firefighters working a new fire on Clark Road. That fire sparked up around 11 this morning on the 4,000 block of Clark Road between Paradise and Oroville. A heavy aerial attack, because there are so many resources on the Park Fire, helped keep this fire to just 3 to 4 acres. Forward progress has been stopped. Crews are still on scene working to make sure the Clark Fire is completely out.